Stay in stealth mode and stay away from here.
So run and hide.
Until we can find Ultron, I don't have a lot else to offer.
If you want to get some kip, now's a good time because we're still a few hours out.
A few hours from where?
Safe house.
Honey, I'm home.
Company. Sorry, didn't call ahead.
Fuller.
I need answers. I won't find him here.
Hey, guys. Starting to get a little cold out, huh? I don't suppose you'd mind chopping some firewood for later. I think Clint hid the axes around here somewhere so the kids wouldn't find them.
Yeah, that door gets stuck once in a while. Not that I'm questioning Clint's skills as a builder or anything, but you might need to force it off.
Earth's mightiest heroes pulled us apart like cotton candy.
Looks like you walked away, all right?
Is that a problem?
I don't trust a guy without a dark side. Call me old-fashioned.
Well, let's just say you haven't seen it yet.
Well, Clint said you wouldn't mind. Our tractor doesn't seem to want to start at all. I thought maybe you might,
Don't take from my pile.
Everything. What ails you?
World-renowned geneticist Dr. Helen Cho's research into cellular regeneration is second to none. Her latest creation, located at the Yujin Genetics Lab, is known as the Cradle, which is apparently capable of synthesizing and repairing damaged human tissue. By the way, the image that you're seeing is a Yujin Genetics truck, not the Cradle. They kind of look a little different. If Ultron got his hands on the Cradle, then there's no telling what he might be planning to do with it.
Artificial intelligence. You never even hesitated.
You're not the director of me.
I'm not the director of anybody. I'm just an old man who cares very much about you. What does he want?
To become better. Better than us.
They need to evolve. Has anyone been in contact with Helen Cho?
Cellular cohesion will take a few hours, but we can initiate the consciousness stream. We're uploading your cerebral matrix. Now.
I can read him. He's dreaming. You're a madman.
There's incoming.
Guys!
We have to move.
Two minutes. Stay close.
No, 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 no.
Stop it!
I'm always picking up after you, boys.
Captain Rogers, do you read me? Romanoff should be tailing you with your shield. Continue to engage Ultron. And Cap, try to avoid explosions. That gem could level the city. Agent Romanoff, Cap is gonna need that shield. Stay in pursuit.
You know what's in that cradle? The power to make real change. And that terrifies you.
Thank you. happy. I'm gonna try and keep him that way.
Right above you, Cap.
Thanks, Barton.
Job in Korea, they said. Safer than New York, they said.
We gotta go. Can you stop this thing?
Guys, we've got a potential range of civilian casualties here. Better get to the front of the train to pull the brakes on this thing.
Thank you.
I just need to take a minute.
Did you get it?
Stark will take care of it.
No, he won't.
You don't know what you're talking about. Stark's not crazy.
We're mad scientists. We're monsters, buddy.
You want me to help you put Jarvis into this thing?
No! Of course not.
Inside
this thing.
Stark, come in. Stark. Anyone on comms?
Wait, are you with the Maximoff twins? Well, in any case, I'd suggest finding a way to get airborne. Try to salvage some of the vehicle parts and see what you can build.
Thank you.